Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Don't Starve. So previous video, we managed to make a couple things. Managed to survive all the way to day 7. So let's try to keep going and make it past day 7. I had this on like PlayStation 3, but now I can play it on here. And the PlayStation 4. Over there, crow. What is that? Seeds? That could be handy. So I'm thinking I should cut down more pieces of wood for that brick wall. That little wooden wall. What did I stumble upon just now? Oh god. Those buzzers are so creepy. Oh! Help me! I stumbled across the dangerous monster. Okay. Do I even have any food? Yeah, I may need to find food and fast. Because my character is starving. God, I sure hope I can find food here somewhere. Bird, help me. Okay, there's not much down here. Sapling. There's a bird right there that flew away. And he came right back. Like, haha. I have my spot back. I'm just looking for food right now so that way I could feed myself. I'm staying away from those bees. Whoa. I hope there's food here somewhere. I desperately need food. Like berries. He's like, I'm so hungry. Oh, here's carrots! Exactly what I need. Alright. Don't you just love it when you're in the game like this and your character's like desperately hungry? He's like, I'm hungry. It's like, I'm trying to look for food for you. Grab more stuff here while I'm at it. Berries. Okay, while I'm at it, the whole bunch of crap. Do I even have another axe here or no? There. Okay, I better hurry up so that way I can get a lot of food. I sure hope I could find more berries here somewhere. Well, at least I found some pine cone. Not for sure, right? I'm on a food hunt right now. There we go. I'm just grabbing everything I could find here. Back to my area, which is all the way down that way. Here we go. How far am I? Crap, I'm way far. I have an idea. There. Now I could get through the dark if I need to. I could make more later, like, just in case if I'm not there yet, I can make another one of those torches. So that way I could get over there faster and better and safer. There we go, I made it. See if I'm able to, yes, I'm able to build some boards. Have plenty of stuff here for now. There. Now to cook this. Well, at least I have plenty of food for now. I'm able to. There. I think I should be good enough for now until I can find more food. Alright, I need more rope. Where can I need to get more of that stuff for the rope. So after it's night, I'm gonna go ahead and get more. There. That should do be in for now, at least I could tug to get more stuff for the rope. I'm actually quite surprised I'm making it to day 8 once day 8 shows up. Like, literally, I'm quite surprised. Because usually, when I'm playing this game, I can't even make it to day 7. And I'm so surprised I made it. I'm even surprised I made it to day 7. Wow. It gets quite dark. I'm able to make a hat. Rabbit earmuffs. Ooh. Straw hat. Beefalo hat. Why did that make me laugh? Beefalo. Alright then. Time to find more supplies. So I'm gonna have to go all the way around through this way. Bird! I just like how the whole game looks. There. I got an axe. Brand new axe. Clip this one because I did not want to use that if. If it's like a new axe and I still have another axe that I'm using, I do not want to use the new one until I really need to. Choppy chop. I'm just getting a whole bunch of supplies, as much as I can right now. I just hope I can find at least some food. Get over here, turkey. I see I missed a log. At least I got some stuff. So I gotta keep on chopping trees and getting everything. I'm gonna try to reach day 10. That's my little goal right now, reach day 10. Let me see where I'm at. I'm all the way down here. Maybe I could go to the right. And there's a whole bunch of grass here. I could easily use all this grass. There. Okay, yes, I can make rope. I need to get more grass. And food right here. I spy carrots and berries. And a whole lot of grass too. Did that tree just die out? There's like no leaves on that tree whatsoever now. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab a whole lot of grass so that way I could make a whole lot of wood fence stuff. Ooh. And I'm gonna grab a bunch of berries and food as I can. So that way I could actually have some food. Cause you know how it is it the character gets so hungry so quickly. I'm gonna have to leave that bee alone. We all know that if you attack a bee, it'll attack you back. And I shouldn't go too far just in case. Man, I have so many items here. See if I'm able to make anything. Wall, hay wall. Net. Fishing rod. Compass, bird trap. Chest. Oh, I can make a chest. I should do that. Like, after I make my fence. I'm just getting a bunch of stuff as I can right now. I better get back to the house area. Like, the little area. I have to chop down the tree first, and I'll go back over there. And this grass, too, and that carrot down there. I'm just getting a bunch of stuff as I can right now. Better make a run for it. Make a torch. I just hope I can make it there before it gets darker. So I'll have to do just like follow my way back over here. That way I can actually get back to my little locked off area. Am I even close? Yep, I'm getting closer. Yeah! I made it! There, I'm gonna have to make some rope. There's just I need at least a lot more. Yes. So I'm gonna go ahead and put flint, rocks, pitchfork. My shovel. Shovel again. Cut stone. There. So I'm gonna go ahead and make a whole bunch of these wooden walls here. Aw. That's all. Get up over here. I should put one right in here in the middle here. Oh yes, I made it to daytime. I just put in a little wall here. Oh god, my character has a little beard. After I put a little bit of the wall here, I'm gonna shake my character. There we go. There we go. Where's the beard hair? There we go. So, the more I work on this little fence here, I'm gonna leave this little opening open here, so that way I could exit out way more easier. Do I even have an axe? Oh, here we go. I need to get more tree. Get more wood. I may need to get more stuff for the rope too, so that way I can actually. I need to make food, like heat up my food here. But my character is beginning to be really hungry again. I have to do it before this fire goes out. There. I'm gonna have to keep cooking it. There we go. I have to cook that too because I do not want to eat that raw. I'm gonna eat carrot now. There. That should do me good for now until I can actually find more food somewhere. Time to get more tree. More logs from the tree. Oh, heck yes. I'm almost on day 10. I probably need to find more grass too. Grass summer. There could be grass anywhere. Oh, there's grass. What's the grass doing over all the way over here? That grass is lighter than the land. I have to cut down this evergreen tree. I'll just see if there's anything else I can actually make do. I will hone solve. Struggle. Umbrella. Net. Fishing rod. Sleep. Dart. Oh wow. See. One thermometer. Huh. Wow. So let's go ahead and look at the map here. Also, there's a whole bunch of other areas. Ooh! I need to go over to there. There's a whole lot of grass over on that side. Let's see. Maybe if I go all the way over there. I don't even know what those monsters are, so I'm gonna stay away from those. I need to get back to my area. Crap. Oh no. I may need to make another axe. I'll probably go to that one side later on. There. Nope, not what I needed. Take it. There. I should make two. There we go. Should store this, store this, and store that. Grass, I don't need all that from this box now. Well, at least I have some rope here. Make some boards. Oh. Sign. Why do I even need a sign? Out of here, crows. Eat. Feel ready to eat right now. There. I should be good for now. Full. I need to make another one of those. I need about three of the boards. I'll probably do that later. But hey, at least I managed to reach day 9. Almost day 10. I'm actually quite happy that I made it this far so far. It's like the first time I've ever made it this far in a game of this. Yes, day 10. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, and you haven't already, feel free to subscribe. See you guys later. Bye, guys.